Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today, and I went to go get myself a snack, so yeah, we're back with some more Valiant Hearts. So yeah, I'm surprised that I'm playing as what's his face right now? Carl. Yeah, I'm actually really surprised I'm playing Sparrow. I really hope Frankie didn't die, because that's fucking gay. Frankie was so cool. The black dude that punched the shit out of things. Alright, there we go. I'm sorry, I haven't ate like all day, so just kind of snack a whacking on this. God, everybody just wants everything. Yeah, I'll get you a fucking med kit too, Christ. Is that the tool shed? I cannot go through there. It's like, turn back now, friend. There we go, we got a journal entry. Hey there. He's like, I need water super badly. Alright, let's see if I can fix this for you, friend. Alright, I can fix this. I played enough Bioshock. Because I need to get be hitting like everywhere. You know, let's try this out. New strat. There we go. Okay. this isn't as hard as, like, I'm making it out to be. Yeah, this isn't as hard as, like, honestly I'm making it out to be, because it shouldn't be this hard. It says either top or either bottom. Man, I am having a hard time with this. Bam, there. Okay, I did it. So, is that what I needed? Because I feel like I need to get this one to do its shit, too. Man, I'm super stuck. Alright, so we're gonna go downstairs and check and see if the water is okay. Nope, a whole lot of fuck all going on. Let me see, wait, can I throw something at up there? Oh, okay. Well, now. I knew there was something up there. Oh, it's outside. Also, I've been doing it right the whole fucking time. I've just been dumb. Can I go over there or no? Because, yeah, I can see the water, like, draining down. It's just, I don't know how to get up there, I guess. Can I go in here? That's a window. Oh, cool. I didn't even see the fucking ladder. I feel so dumb. don't know what the fuck this thing is I'm holding, but yeah. So yeah, you want to slice some meat? That dude's sick. The only way to get out is getting bolt cutters. So. Is this what you're looking for? That ain't what you're looking for. Oh wait, no, is this what you need? This? He's like, yeah, I did something good. Right on. Here you go. Sweet. All right, cool. Ah, okay, cool. Got a little achievement for doing that. Ooh, a good dog. So we need to get him a bowl of food. So we did the laundry thing. We did, help the guy get the shower we're running. That's the laundry part. Alright, we'll check up here again. Alright, no, yeah, we got everything up here then. So, the places that I haven't checked, like, we've been up here, we knocked that over. Oh, there we go. I'm figuring it out. Nice. There you go. So I got the thing that the one guy wanted. The horn. There you go. I'm figuring it out. Then what the hell is this for, then? Because the dog wants a big hunk of meat. Man, I can just not figure this shit out right now. Because, like, I finally have the meat now. Like, the stuff on my side. But I can't figure out what to do next. So, yeah, that dude's gonna keep getting yelled at. Oh, wait, I get it. I figured it out. I didn't even see the fucking meat up there. I feel so dumb. There we go, big old steak coming up. So, wham bam, thank you ma'am, here's your meal. And there we go. Yeah, there we go, bolt cutters. Oh, so they're sneaking out together. Run! And he got caught. I was about to say, I was like, come on, man, you can't be dead. You're cool. You're too cool for that. Oh, so the Germans pretty much, like, killed his wife. God, look at fucking, look at fucking Muffin here, though. Like, come on, there you go. Just saving everybody. Everybody gets one. Yeah, we got no power, so we gotta go get the power. Sick. There we go. Okay. There we go. Nice. Yeah, I knew he couldn't die. Come on now. I love it. He's like, my friend fucking just died. So, oh man, that would have been super sad. Because I love fucking Frankie. He's the best. Hey, wait here. What do you need me to do? I'm gonna need 3. Alright, there we go. Let me see. You go there. Oh, wait, you know, I got it. I get what we need to do. I think. Alright, so yeah, you just had to just shoot that down. There we go. Now we have the other screw thing that we need. And there we go. There we go. Good dog. Oh, so we took his tank? Like, the blown-up exterior of his tank, and we're using it to drive around. Excuse me. That's we gotta drive backwards, then. Why can't we let fucking Muffin in? I get how to do this. This is easy. There we go. I think I did it, didn't I? Yeah, I pretty much did it. Is that it? Oh, okay. I got it. Is that it? This is annoying. There, is that it? Sorry, I had to stretch for a minute, jeez. Alright, so... Oh, wait, no, I get it. I get what I fucked up on. Okay. There. Is that it? Oh, so that was it the whole time. I just didn't press the fucking button. Nice. I had it right the entire fucking time. God, I feel so fucking dumb. Alright, so now we just need... There we go. Is that what you need? There we go. Beautiful. Oh, we're doing it. Okay, I thought I was fucking dumb for a minute because, dude, that was the easiest puzzle ever. I didn't know you had to pull the crank down, more or less. Oh, I'm so disappointed. Okay, so I can aim my turret up and down. Nice. Okay, yeah, so I can just, like, tread over this stuff. Alright, cool. Oh, shit, they blew this up. Whoops. Ugh. There we go. Just fix that a little bit. Alright, yeah, so we got two big giant zeppelins to kill. They're not big giant zeppelins, they're like miniature zeppelins, I guess. Yeah, I like this level too. I like that we're on a tank, more or less, and we just get to like go through here. Just kill shit. There we go. Find the good spot. Getting there. Oh, I'm getting there. Perfect. There we go. Alright, come on, Frankie, let's do this. Yeah. Oh shit, look at me go. Oh, this is a pretty cool way to get out of the mine. Oh shit, yeah, just blow your fucking way out with a tank. Alright, here we go. Back up a little bit. There we go, perfect. There we go, break everything that's in our way. Just use all the ammo. Guess we need to save a bigger bearded fellow. Alright. Now we get some actual, like, trench shit going on here. Alright, yeah, now you gotta go save that guy. Alrighty. There you go, buddy. I got you. Oh shit, I died. Ah, whoops. Whoopsie daisies. Alright. There you go, pull him out. So I don't have to fucking kill myself. Alright, good thing. I just wanted to check and see if all that stuff's good. Sorry, now you're pretty full of grease. Can I actually climb up here, or no? Doesn't look like I can climb up there. Ah, that's bothersome. Oh, I did it. Okay, cool. You go in there. I go in here. You push that down. Then. Or did I do that? Oh no, you know what? I didn't do it yet. Okay. Oh, okay, I get it. Trying to airball it in here, like, really bad. Alright, come on, man. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sakes, I told him to leave. I'm gonna have to tell them to go from the other side. Okay, so there, you go there. I didn't mean to recall you to me. Oh, I keep recalling you. That's totally my bad. I keep forgetting that. There, okay. You go to there. You do that. There we go, perfect. All right, so I saved you. Now it's time for us to go. Like, wait, where did we go from? I'm trying to find the fucking way out, and I can't find it. There we go. Okay, it was up. Wasn't down. Like, I was pressing down to try to go down. That's pretty bad. There we go. Okay. So I'm probably gonna end this episode soon. Like, not here, but, like, when we get a little further, I'll probably end it. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to go in there. Sweet. There we go. Cool.